Just bounce to this.
Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we're going to be trying to stop the train in Forza Horizon 4. This will be a task. Anyways, the first car we're going to be doing is the Dodge Charger. My dad actually might get a Charger one of these days. Not a Hellcat or a Scat Pack, because he really doesn't need that much power, but a Charger GT, which is not a bad car still. Anyways, I forgot where the train is at. Okay, we're here. I forgot where the train track was at first. I just gotta find a way to get on it. Interesting. I see a lot of TikToks and YouTube videos, even Xbox videos that when you do it, go on there. And you know, the train launches your car, so let's see what happens when the train stops it. What the fuck just happened? That is the opposite of what I wanted to do. God damn, now we gotta wait for the train to come again. It takes like 5 minutes to do this each time. Alright, there we go. We did not stop the train. So this one is the same. What about the Volkswagen bus? Can we see if we stop that train? This is the Volkswagen bus. Alright, here comes that choo-choo train again. I don't think this bus is long enough to stop the train in any way, but we're gonna try. Boom! Oh shit. Help. This is not working. Let's try something else. Alright, let's see if this one will work. Here comes the train once again. We're trying the SUV. We're doing a lot of different cars. Alright, we're gonna try something different. We're going to be using Ferrari F99 Evolution, the fastest car in the video. It's the fastest car in this game. It goes like 320 miles per hour with the right tune. Very fast. And I also did this little paint job. We're going to drive at it full force and see what happens. We just gotta wait for that train to come. Here we go. Moment of truth, everyone. Are we about to make history? Here we go. What the fuck? It just bounced off. This ain't good. This ain't good. Help. We landed on the roof. All right, it's time to be serious. We gotta use the biggest or longest vehicle I have right now. That could be a possibility. No, wait, the Velociraptor. This is like the biggest vehicle I own. It is an absolute fucking unit. It's a 6x6. This should work. I had to do it like this, because there's no other way to do it. Moment of truth, everyone. Ow! Okay. Stop the train, folks. I am sorry, but I cannot stop the train. I don't think I'm gonna train. It's like the GTA 5 train. These two trains are unstoppable, of course. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And please subscribe to the channel if you're new, and leave a like, because it's all free. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. In the morning when the sun